Ja, toch wel.
Hey Pardia, before you go, man, I know you're coming off a tough fight. Some quick questions, man. Talk to you about your performance.
Man, I feel great. I got the victory today. He's the only guy. He's a tough guy, man. He's the only guy I got a draw with, and today I didn't get the knockout again, but I got a victory and a tough opponent, like I said.
Tell me a little bit about your story, man. I heard something about you were working the graveyard shift throughout this training camp. I think you're expecting a baby or something like that.
For my first fight with him, I was working a full-time graveyard shift from 10 to 8, and I was watching my daughter and going to the gym. So that was I'm not going to put no excuses, but that was a big factor in my other fight, and today I proved it. Mm-hmm. I quit my job, and I focused myself and gave my all in my boxing.
Yeah.
And today I proved it, and I got the victory.
Toño, how did Javier look, man? What are your thoughts about his performance?
I mean, he looked great. He did exactly what he had to do. He hurt the kid a couple times. The kid's a survivor. The kid can take a punch. He's a survivor, and not only that, but the kid came in a little heavier, and I think the weight was a little factor also.
Yeah.
Javier made his weight perfect, and the kid came in a little too heavy. So, I mean, you know, things like that makes a big difference in a fight.
There's no doubt that dedication, he has it. He's come overcome all those things.
Yes.
But what changes do you want to see from him for the next training camp, next fight?
We're gonna work on different strategies, not just still banging it. You know, I don't want him to be getting hit a lot. You know, try working on a little bit more boxing, hand movement. If you can't knock him out, I mean, this is a fifth, sixth, seventh fight. I bet you he's gonna be moving up in rounds pretty soon. So he's gonna have to learn how to control himself and set his punches a little more and win rounds.
Thank you, sir.
Tell the fans where to follow you, Javier.
I only have Instagram. Snapchat I don't use, but Instagram is the _Javier_Padilla_. That's where you'll find me, and that's the only place you'll find me.
Cool. Appreciate you, man.